But it is what it is. Alright, welcome back once again to the Irish Succession game. We are, kind of in awe of all the bullshit that we've been able to get away with. Because we now have Kiev and Athens? Athens right here, you say? Athens, the Duchy of Athens. Basically in de jure Russia. I mean, come on. Athens, go home, you're drunk. Right? No, you know what a decent segue is? The one in Paul Blart. That's a pretty decent segue. Not gonna lie. Never rode on one myself, and I probably never will. But it seems like a decent enough one. Where the fuck? And there we go. Aw, man, the dude's failed. Oh, wow. Oh, that's good. Statue that I'm trying to find. Montgard. Oh. That one right there. I've never even heard of this province before. I'll be glad to give it up. I don't know who gave this province to me, and quite frankly, I don't need it. They're not on the approved donors list. And Ronnie, let everyone know that we don't have anything to hide. Little shout out to the wire there. A specialty that the fucking paper trail Mr. Freeman was building up. Could just expel the jury just for money. But I don't think we will. How can we teach the Knights of Santiago the Krav Maga they're gonna need to take over the rest of Hispania? You know? Aegean Islands? Hey! There looks like a weak target right for the picking. Somebody? Anybody? King of Italy? Specifically King of Italy? You want to do something about them? Oh, Athens does have something in a much more appropriate area. Not quite Athens itself, but... Then again... Okay, no, we don't even hold Athens, damn it. Really wanted us to hold Athens just to be a smartass. Everyone present in favor of him, at least. That's a good sign. And he's got troop numbers high enough that that should work out. Thought so. Leading troops in Nordgau. I think what we'll do here. Aw, man. Not a good one. But anyone that had to die, boy. Best possible. In fact, by asking that, I just answered my own question. That is the set. Oh, we are still gaining some very, very excellent coinage. It's gonna help us. Anyone else? Somewhat happy. Oh, he acted dishonorably towards us? Ooh. Something clever. not that kind of lad. He's acted dishonorably towards us, so we're gonna... fight him right there and in his capital. That's right. We fucking trapped him. That was a very calculated move on us. Executed very intentionally. Oh, hey, look, my gay ruler is about to have his second child. He's on a roll. Just to keep everything down to a minimum for now. Settle everything about him. Just because I don't need to fight yet another council member already. That was the wrong Kamita, wasn't it? No! I don't want this fucking war. I don't want this fucking moron here to be... yeah, there we go. Hi, Master? And who would he trade with? I do want him to be the Marshal. Currently the Marshal? Okay, right now everything is a mess. That's another level 6, so we can't assault the holding. I don't know if that's available in vanilla or not, but... if not, no worries. All these fucking cowards who are calling for jihads against us are calling from way over on this side. No one on the front lines actually wants to call for it. Right? A grand time to be alive. What a grand time to be alive indeed. We're having nothing but daughters. Maybe that's why they call the jihad on us. The leaders are... or their future leaders are. Amen. And their brains at that point are just... know what they could possibly do about it. Alright, so... not that kind of lab. That'd be enough. No, he demands the full 100 on him. Okay. Okay. That's the way he wants it. There we go, full 100. And now he gets to feel stupid while he sits in the oubliette. Wow. Here. We'll reduce that for now. I mean, oh man, I'm not gonna get there in time to be able to scoop him up as reinforcements. That sucks. I'm looking forward to that. Really? Okay. Really? That's interesting. Yes, I would say. We could use a real big win. There's no way 200 something to beat this doom stack. Could really use a big win. Yeah. Oof. The good news is, we are not going to incur any vassal relations because everyone's going to be alright with us defending the faith. Even the overarching faith. We're still working on the spread of Lollardy. It is what it is, you know? Oof. Everyone else is even steeper. Dying favor. Guess I'll do that. I'm not gonna like it. Can sit there not liking it all I want. It doesn't change the fact that I now have a favor. And people won't be able to be all that mad at me for very long. Ooh, I got great pogs. Yeah. Oh no, he does. He's got great pogs, I don't. All right, yes. We have passed the ability to make people not all that pissed off when our daughter becomes the queen or empress, rather. Get there in time. Get there in time. Yes, you bought us enough time. Get fucking dunked, boyos. Okay, you bought us enough time that we're able to at least get there, I believe. Every reason to believe that we can do that from there. Alright. I wouldn't be able to afford it. Not with this war going on. Also, Anatolia has fallen. It's great. Alright, we are very close to have some that will work for us already. We're overall, not troop position wise, but overall positioned way better than we were the last jihad. Working out all for oh yeah, I'm gonna lower that little 9 stack down so that way they're a little haha! We can claim this is a huge victory against the giant that is the Empire of Britannia. So don't work for me, dude. Might work for the AI in the game, absolutely. Doesn't work for me. Yes. Stay there. I'll be right over to you, buddy. Oh man. You know, I think right here is a great place to cut for a VOD. So that's what we're gonna do. We got this nice suspense built up. Well, no longer suspense now. Now we know that we're gonna fucking beat them. All right, so